ですよね。
I went to visit Colonel Jim Adams, head of the DPS, head of the Texas Rangers. And I told him, I said, Jim, just violate the law enforcement brotherhood. It just wasn't right what was going on with him. I couldn't let it go.